A man becomes a critic when he cannot be an artist, the same way that a man becomes an informer when he cannot be a soldier.